Unlock the hangar doors. It is kinda annoying when you have to find something which you do not know how it looks like. But don't worry, in this case, all you have to do is just go to the front side of the hangar, basically front side of the plane, and look for that switch right there. And that's it.